on their backs and just roll around and flail around, don't you? Don't you?
Mm, you can tell me a bit.
Yeah. And Michael, I want to.
Hi, sweetie.
Okay. It's okay.
Mm-hmm. Your little claws are like needles.
Yeah. It's okay. It's okay.
Mm-hmm. You're usually really quiet around the kitchen.
Mom's taking a bath.
Oh, it's okay, honey. Calm down. Calm down. Yeah, they just started doing that yesterday was the first time I saw one of them start to bathe itself.
Call them my little ball heads. Shaking their little heads. I start purring every once in a while.
Is it you? Yeah.
And that's what I'm starting.
Hi. How do you guys' toenails get so dirty? Can you get a sniff out of it?
Say goodbye to you guys. They're getting so big, I can only three nurses at a time now. Almost doubled their size, I'd say, since we brought them in the house.
Probably a little more than that.
This is so cute. It's got the white edges on his ears.
Hi, Abby.
Are you gonna have to wait? Oh.
It's like, no, no waiting here. Didn't they shove you out, Angel? You're usually the one to shove the boys out.
Yes, you're usually the one to shove the boys out.
No bite on brother?
Hi.
Oh, good morning, Abby. Oh, what's your tummy rub? Hanging off the edge there, little girl. Their little mouths and little noses are so perfect and so cute. And their little tiny feet.
Toes. Bite on those toes. Sit up. You can flip that screen up too, so you can see good. What's he doing there, little girl? Huh? Yeah? I'm calling on brothers. Mm-hmm.